Hi everyone, this is Tracy Bowman. Erlen's with Bowman for Art on Facebook. And I'm located here in Buzzards Bay. And I got a commission today to do some blue flowers to go with a lady in California who just made a beautiful quilt. And we want it to go with her quilt. So, there's my blue flowers. And I will bring in some leaves. And some more over here. And over here. I am working on a 8x8 canvas, and I've already put down my house paint. So my canvas has been spun out really hard, so I don't have too much paint, base paint on the canvas. I don't want my flowers to fly off. I want them to stay on the canvas, so. I like to have a little extra color in my flower, my leaves, excuse me. And I'm gonna put a little gold in them. I'm sorry, there's my gold. When it gets warm, leaves turn a little yellow and brown. So there's my variegated leaves. All right, so I am going to use my cell activator, which is Australian floetrol and Amsterdam Payne's gray paint. And I put the cell activator there so I can blow it out. Okay. Oh, and I forgot my little blower's not working. It's all gummed up with paint, so I've got to clean it up. I got to plug it in. I'm sorry. And here's my mini blower. Look at all the paint. All right, so now we're going to blow that cell activator across these colors. Blow it across until we get some good cell action. You see them popping up, you're good. Okay, that's great. Now we'll let them stay there. All right, now my flowers. I'm going to play with them just a bit. And I've gotten this deep blue now. I'm going to trace the outside of them. So we have a darker rim. Come on. These are the colors of her quilt. So these will match. All right, I'm gonna put the tiniest spot. Let me get a small stick here. Get the tiniest spot of white in the center. All right, and we're gonna put a little bling in it. This bling will dry clear, but with lots of sparkle. And I'm gonna do two cell activators. I'm gonna do this white, bit of white. And then a bit of this blue. This is a deep Prussian blue cell activator, which is Amsterdam paint. Prussian blue and Australian floetrol. All right, let me plug my blower back in. And we're off. Try and catch it right down on that. It won't shut off. All right, now that those are done, I can play with my leaves. Okay, now the flowers have come together a bit, and we can play with those. And I'm gonna use the same skewer, but I do the leaves with the pointy stick. Now I'm gonna do the fat stick for the petals. So here we go. Bring it in and lift straight up so you don't dribble. Very pretty. Okay, so and one more. Okay, and I like to give my petals a little extra interest. That one already has one. All right. I'm ready to give it a spin. Spot of white in the flowers. It's looking very pretty. Nice color combination. Okay, so I like to create a little extra interest in my painting, so I'm going to make these little extra heart flowers. And I use a different skewer for them. I use this regular skewer, and I use the fat end, or the straight end, I should say. Okay. Now I just dip a little bit of paint in the pointy end, and I drag it through and connect it. And again over here. Okay, she's done. You'll have to let me know how you feel about it. I really like it, and I think Pat from California is gonna really like it too. Alrighty, thank you very much. See you next time. Thanks for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe. And remember to follow me on Facebook at Bowman for Art. Thanks a lot. Bye now.